Are you still trying to suck my dick? It's pretty gay, Hans. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Oh man, I was so close. So close. Man. I don't know. It just feels like... Oh my god, like... I'm trying to run from Hans. They'll throw guys in front of me, I get stuck, and I get fucked over because of it. Because... I don't know. Like... I just... don't really like this killing floor. I don't know, I liked it... when... you know, there's actually more option to solo, like... adding sirens and bloats... the bloats are fun, actually. Adding the sirens... is just... oh, it's so rat shit. Like, there's more shit I have to deal with... plus the frustration of fighting you. Like, fuck's sakes. I liked it when all I had to concentrate was on you. Maybe, like, some clots. That was then... some crawlers. That wasn't a problem. They add more and more. Why don't you add a fucking scrake? Please. Just add a scrake. That will be the final tally. That's gonna make me quit, guaranteed. Fuck, I'm already thinking about, like, just uninstalling after this anyway. This isn't the killing floor I really want. I like the old killing floor, but they're like, oh, this is the killing floor we'd make if we had a budget. Well, there was a reason why that killing floor was so fucking fun. And you fucking don't have any of that. You don't have any of that. Like, this isn't fun. This is a chore. Playing with friends isn't even that fun anymore. It's... I don't even have to do anything. Like, when you have a fucking support gunner, they just rape everything with a shotgun anyway. You're gonna hit me because you grabbed me. Like, magically, I'm gonna run. Just... fuck's sakes.
Don't get up, freak. Come on.
Oh, look, armor. That would have been nice if some of that spawned during my time with Hans. Might as well just solo him around there.
Ammo here!
You earned the money. Now spend it.
I don't really need to spend it, honestly. I have good enough of everything.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. Closer. Time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
That's nice. Really? You leaned your head back! You fucking piece of shit.
Let's call that your warm-up.
Bye. I didn't like what you were selling, bud. Name. There we go. So hard.
Rip him to pieces.
Oh, is that a shovel? Oh, that is a shovel.
The pod safely open. Nicely done. You made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I don't really want to.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
I need to find a shotgun, some kind of ground weapon. I need to. It's not gonna work for that long if I don't find that weapon. A shovel. Thanks. Thanks, game. I need a shovel right now. It's like the windmill. I don't know why I'm doing this on Hell on Earth. Into the zone! Somehow you read my mind and you went for that ammo that I was going for. That's a sign.
Let me kill you again. This is too easy.
Can't handle his drugs. Really? Really? Can't handle his drugs. Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Watch it!
Oh actually, I'm going to keep running. Give me more health. I'm running back. There we go. Thank you for the extra armor. Look at how much. Look at all that money. Buy anything.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
No. Remember, medic guns are useless. Except for the pistol. Pistol's pretty much it.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Uh-huh.
Just found ammo!
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Here.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Really? You're mad already? Oh my god.
Nice. Feeling ill? Love this poison stuff.
Did he jump down for me? No, he didn't. Can you fucking die? Thank you. Gotta check him.
This is too easy.
Haha, that's my motto. Check these dubs. Again, not like this dubs. Jesus fucking Christ, hop off the dick.
The trader pod.
Way better. There's something here.
For the free armor.
Can't hear anything. Don't get up.
You die. You did. Did you jump down? Yeah, I think he jumped down. Is he down? There he's right over here. Right here.
Restocked.
Let me kill you again.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Got ammo here, people.
We even need ammo. No, I don't. I do not need ammo.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Alright. Three more waves, then I face Hans again. Deal with fucking FPs, Grakes. More bullshit.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Thank you. Just spawned more armor under me.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Tweak up the sensitive. Yeah, see, that's what's supposed to happen. Okay.
I see something. Bacon.
Jeez.
Reloading.
Man, am I dealing with both? Yeah, I am.
Let me kill you again.
You know, as much as I love blowing my A load all over your face, it's getting fucking annoying. Thanks, FP. I needed that. Daily jump scare. Jesus fucking Christ.
You faking? Feeling ill?
Let's crack a husk.
Careful, strike!
You jumped over it. Why?
Damn it!
Come on. We're still walking. Oh man, I just ran towards the stairs where she's gonna come down. There we go.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Two more waves than Hanzi.
Just found ammo.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Ha-ha! Let's get busy! You look like shit! Got it!
There are plenty left.
Okay, I go now.
Careful,
That's what I want.
Watch it!
Well, that was fucked.
Soft skin? Let me kill you again.
Wow, it's the only choices I have. Thanks, Miss Siren. Yeah, I'm fucked. It's always with the sirens, man. It's always the sirens. They always throw those somewhere.
Got ammo here, people.
Crit. I like. Oh. Goodbye. Yeah. Great. Oh, man, I can't hear anything now. Lucky that you can't open doors while you do that stupid attack of yours. Oh my god, finally. Shut the fuck up.
Feeling ill?
Like, seriously. Alright, last wave.
Gotta check him.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Got a sweet weapon here.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Last wave, so many guys. Be sent, right? Fuck! She just exploded! Nah, that's not intimidating because it's literally the same fucking thing. Flesh pound will never be intimidating in my eyes. See, I literally can't fucking do anything. Oh man, look at that. You spawned in front of me. Wow. Goodbye, armor. FP spawned in front of me. Thank you for the nick. Double grab? Great, thanks. Put the full puke on me, yep. so fucking annoying with that stupid spawn in front of me bullshit. Literally, the fucking... Oh my god, it's so dumb. It's the dumbest fucking thing in this game. Well, we're gonna make it hard by pushing someone who should be behind you in front of you. Literally no logical way that they should have been there. Zero logics. And I don't have any armor. Yeah. How did you get hit by a gas grenade when I only threw one just recently? Oh. I can deal with the FPs though. Well, there's two of them, but I don't really want to deal with that right now. You're gonna die. Where's your friend? Thanks. I needed that. Jesus. Picking him off. A flash pound's crashing out here. Looks angry. Man, I've ran from Hans for so long. You don't know how little of effect you're gonna actually play on me.
Surprise me.
Exactly.
You've got a real fight ahead. Oh, your armor's seen better days. That's a hint, vous savez.
How about you fuck off and I know how to play this game? Ammo here. Jesus Christ. I miss Sassy Black Trader. I'm not gonna lie, I miss her. I liked
money.
Her. I now really liked it. Her. I hate this fucking trader. This trader sucks dick. You should switch back to Sassy Black
Make
Trader. She's awesome. She's nice. She makes sexual jokes that are funny. This trader is boring.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
All right, let's get on with this bullshit. Let's do a good opening.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
I should just let him drain me like immediately, rather than fucking up my armor.
To think of it. I hope you like
and pain. Him spawning more guys. I'm just gonna. You opened a door with your guns.
Toxic for yourself, skin?
I said, ready, don't let me test my new Nerf gas.
Where is it?
Wow. Literally. Bullshit. More doors to work with this time.
New experiment. Let's try again.
Uh-huh.
I can't kill.
Nice.
How the hell do you call this gas? I wonder. Am I meant to be impressed?
Feeling ill?
Come, defeat is inevitable.
Corrupting? What the fuck are you talking about?
Damn it!
Fuck's sakes!
Oh, yeah.
Instantly pull up that bullshit. Okay, you're mad now. Wait, are you gonna... Yeah, just train me. No, just don't train me. Why would you fucking throw grenades? I'm right in front of you. Okay, I'm drained.
You look like shit. You faking?
Not supposed to spawn any more people. Not.
Don't get up, freak.
Oh wow.
Toxic for your soft skin?
Yeah, of course it hurts. It's my metagas. Superior metagas. Okay, I think I have him here. Nope. I need to be more aggressive. Oh man.
Nice.
I can't be aggressive when he does that.
Let me test my new nerve. Eat that.
Submit to me.
No, I'm not gonna submit to you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
A little explosive for you.
Oh great, you have your fucking, your bullshit cannons.
Way better.
Alright, nobody's gonna spawn right now, so I can look around for some stuff. Cause I really need the armor. Lord knows, medic is useless without his armor. There. Oh, he's gonna feed. It's feeding time. Oh, you only have one choice of who to drain. Fortunately, it's me. But still, I don't know why you have to say who to drain. I'm the only one here. Guess because you're old and you're smart. Good enough, honestly.
Got ammo here, people.
I'm getting a lot of ammo, so I'm happy.
Sustain me. I'll work on you next.
Okay. Oh, there's something else falling.
Can I shoot him? Stay invisible? Feeling ill?
Some grenades will finish you.
Please no. Yeah. All the guns, all the bullets. Yeah, I'm so fucked. Let's get him away. Oh my god. That's so fucking stupid. Oh my god. Fucking retarded. Should just be me and him. No, he has friends. I don't. I do. I mean, you're just... Please stop shooting me.
Nice.
Shouldn't be allowed to have guns. I should. Players only. Okay.
You look like
don't run,
shit.
Don't run. Oh,
defeat is inevitable.
Yeah, I don't want you to shoot me.
He looks like
No. My twin fangs. You're a loser. Can you slow down? Only time I ever get it. Oh. Do you actually throw them, or...? Oh, that was quick.
Clip's getting dry.
It's a mag! Fuck! This ammo there... Oh, yeah. Train me. I just don't want to deal with the fucking smaller guys, so just drain me, please. Fuck's sakes, you're such a little bitch. If you hit yourself with those grenades, though. Nope. I hope you ran through my gas. Yeah, you did.
Nice.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm not healthy. Like, at all. Yeah, I'm running low. I don't know. It's not there anymore. Okay, I need ammo. Close for you. Pretty close. You're not supposed to see me. Ammo runs. Nah. No, you haven't scared me. This isn't fear I'm running from. It's the ridiculous amount of health you have is what I'm running from, and your stupid ass fucking machine guns.
Too toxic for yourself, skin? You. It's throwing a grenade!
Oh, yeah.
So much ammo. So much ammo wasted on your fucking ass. Shit, I should have closed it.
Where is it?
That's really far away. That's not far away. Just out of the way. Modify my run again. Okay, ammo there. Oh. Love how the tracers exit through the wall. Shit.
I can't kill, but I can't see.
Kinda happy you can't see me. You're throwing bombs at yourself again? Here you go.
Come out. Feeling me
that's alright.
Feeling ill?
I keep running into my guns. My bombs. Okay, let's do it.
I can't kill, but embrace your death.
This one's gonna help! I'm blind!
You look
like
you'll always have 7 armor.
He looks friendly enough.
Not scared. Again. It's gonna hit, yeah.
Too toxic for your soft skin?
Got you. There you go. Revisited Hell on Earth. Same settings as my last video. Except right after the medic nerf. This is post medic nerf. So medic's been nerfed and I still fucking do it. Took me 40 minutes and 40 seconds. Well, 40 minutes. But no, that's just it's so fucking retarded. Like, that's my biggest gripe with Hell on Earth is how they teleport enemies in front of you. That is the dumbest fucking thing ever. That is so... That doesn't make it hard. It makes it artificial difficulty. Stupid. Like... I can't fucking describe it. I can't describe how stupid that is. I kicked Hans' ass, yeah. This fucking annoying ass shit. Like... I school Hans, but it's not fun. It feels like a chore. Even on playing on a lower difficulty, it's not fun. It doesn't test my abilities. The only thing tests my abilities is Hell on Earth. But even then, it's this game just isn't. It's not fun. I don't find it fun. I find the old Killing Floor fun. Like, I don't know. I don't know. My feelings are so fucking mixed on this game right now. It's retarded. It's weird. I don't know. Like, but no more Killing Floor 2. I literally made this video so I could just say, hey, it's still fucking possible to solo Hell on Earth as a medic after they nerfed the shit out of the medic. Still possible. Stupidly hard because of that fucking teleporting enemy bullshit. But it's possible. But I don't know. I like Killing Floor 1 a lot more. And that's what I'll be playing, is Killing Floor 1. So. Fuck this game!